In the event of data loss or corruption within your Amazon DynamoDB tables, rapid recovery is essential to safeguard your critical information. With Veeam Backup for AWS, restoring your DynamoDB data becomes straightforward, ensuring minimal disruption to your operations. Hi, I'm Julia with Veeam, and in this video, we'll explore how to easily restore DynamoDB tables using the powerful capabilities of Veeam Backup for AWS. Let's start by simulating the deletion of our DynamoDB table. So click Delete. You'll see a notification saying that you won't be able to retrieve the data once it's deleted. Now let's refresh and see that we've successfully deleted the DynamoDB table. And go back to Veeam Backup for AWS and go to Policies. Under the DynamoDB tab, restart the policy so we can see that the DynamoDB table was deleted. You'll get a warning and it will tell you that one of the resources is missing. Now go to Protect the Data and under the DynamoDB tab, select the DynamoDB table that we were protecting. Click Restore and then select the DynamoDB table and we'll have to select a restore point. We'll pick the latest restore point that we have. Select it and click Apply. Now you need to select an IAM role that has the necessary permissions to perform the restore job in the account that you want. I had already created a DynamoDB role, so I'm going to go with this one. You can add another role and you can check the permissions, or you can also grant temporary access keys just to perform the restore job. For the restore mode, you can select to restore to the original location, which in my case is a separate account from where the Veeam Backup for AWS appliance resides, or you can restore to a new location with different settings. We're going to keep to the original location. Finally, give it a reason to the restore. You'll see a summary of your settings and you can click Finish. Now let's go to session logs to see our restore process. You can see that it's running and now it has the status of success. So let's click on it. We can see all the actions that were performed. And if we go back to our AWS console and refresh it, we'll see our DynamoDB table is back up and running.
And there you have it. Your Amazon DynamoDB tables are now fully restored, ensuring the integrity and availability of your crucial data. With Veeam Backup for AWS, DynamoDB recovery is made effortless, empowering you to swiftly overcome any data-related challenges. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos where I will continue to explore the extensive features of Veeam Backup for AWS. Have any comments or questions? We'd love to hear from you in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to stay updated on our latest content releases. Thanks for watching!